Hey there, Carla here from Asana to tell you all about your Asana inbox. Your inbox consolidates everything you need to know about the work happening on your team. But unlike email, Asana's inbox only serves you relevant notifications based on the work you do and follow, making them focused and actionable. Here's how it works.
Access your inbox from the upper left-hand corner of the sidebar. You'll get inbox notifications about activity on any tasks, projects, or conversations you're following. The most recent activity will be at the top. You can use the indicators and filters to focus on what's most important. The blue bubble shows you new notifications and unread comments. Quickly see if a notification is tied to a task that's due soon. Click on an inbox notification to see more detail on the right-hand side. Use filters to view a subset of your inbox notifications. Assign to Me shows you updates on tasks you own. Use @mentioned to respond directly to conversations where you've been mentioned. Assigned by Me lets you see updates on tasks that you've assigned to other people. You can also view an expanded or a collapsed version of your inbox, depending on whether you want more information or just want to scan quickly. For every notification, consider taking one of three actions. First, archive. Some notifications are just an FYI and can be archived right away. For example, this notification is just letting me know a due date was changed. Once you've archived it, you can always find it again by clicking on the Archive tab at the top of your inbox. You can even move a notification back to the main inbox if needed. The second action is to respond. Someone might have asked you a question or commented on a task, and you can respond without having to visit the project itself. Sometimes a like is all the response that's needed. Once you've responded, you can archive the notification. The third action is to create a follow-up task. In some cases, a notification might prompt you to capture new work. You can easily create a follow-up task directly from your inbox, which will land in your My Tasks. Asana will automatically include a link to the original task for context. Once you've captured the new task, you can archive the notification. If you want to come back to a notification later, you can also mark it as unread. Notifications are based on work you're involved in, but if for any reason they're too noisy or irrelevant, you can always unfollow a task or a project.
One of the biggest pain points about using email to manage work is that everything you need to do and everything you need to know is all mixed together and can get buried inside these long email threads. In Asana, everything you need to do lives in your My Tasks, while everything you need to know lives in your inbox. So you can use your inbox to stay up to date on work happening around you and move projects and conversations forward all in one place.